Hello, it's Miss Havisham. Here I am at Ashford in the Water. So I've just found this one on my travels. Just seen this old building at the side of it. It's all sunken down. Look at that. The building is just all sunken down. This is right next to the church. I just thought I'd show that. And now I'm going to show this old tree, the big tree. This one I noticed here. I can find it. Find it now. Oh, it's here. This person died. Age 66. What a surprise. This tree is really old. Wow, look at that. And I don't believe anyone is buried there. The wife of William Hockey. Life's uncertain, death is sure. Sin, the wound. And looking for a cure. Whatever that is. Now I think that these railings were at one time would be electrified to stop the grave robbers. So I really do think that. I've not seen that before. The gate. Okay. Fence is broken, but there's usually a gate to take you down. It's going to the vaults underneath. I'm not sure what this is. Now, I feel as though these tombstones are all positioned for a reason. It's to keep the ground level. As well as other things, because when the soil creeps it can move the stones, and the ground does move. It's called soil creep. So I'm now going to go in. This door. That's 66 in the symbolism in the door. Look at this. I've never been here before. This is the new one. Everywhere. Dead flowers. Mm-hmm. six pointed stars everywhere. It's a dome for someone. This all looks really creepy in a way. I mean, the colours are bright. But it looks as if it's a shrine. It's a shrine of dead flowers. Just tries to make sure I don't miss anything. Just have a little walk around. Now I believe these, you would not put these right next to one another like that. The little one there, why is there a little one? That one, you know, there's no one in that at all. Oh, it's great. There aren't any faces on this one. You can feel the ground is undulating underfoot. And these stones are placed, look, one in a row like this. All in a row. That looks like the Ace of Spades. It's two. Vents are creeping. But it is going up and down underfoot. So I've been Miss Havisham at Ashford in the Water, Holy Trinity Church.